My phonons are separating again! I must recover in the planetary glyph!
Jade, the original phonic glyph that was inscribed here, do you think it was for the planetary art?
Let's see. Mother Aldrant, lend me thy power. O wrath of the heavens and cries of the earth, let fall the sword of judgment to dispatch all that is evil. Perish!
What incredible power!
Yes, it's a phonic art that uses the Sephiroth to release the planet's power.
Then you have learned it?
Regrettably, no. The glyph had been modified, so I couldn't use even half of the art's true power. Dist may have had information on the original planetary art glyph, but...
Dist is...
Ow. Don't kick me, Jade.
Jade, I was wondering, what was that about Professor Nebilim being a replica?
I suppose I can't hide it anymore. I'll explain when we report to the Emperor.
Do we just leave Dist here?
Oh, he'll come after us. I wouldn't worry.
恐ろしい存在でしたわね。倒しても
you finally taken care of Professor Nebilim.
Colonel, you promised to explain things to us.
It started with my own curiosity. I experimented on myself to see what would happen when one who could not use the seventh phonon tried. The phonic art went out of control, setting Professor Nebilim's residence on fire. Professor Nebilim herself was near death. I enlisted Dist's help and took her to the edge of the town.
Jade, the professor's gonna die!
Yes, it's my fault. It's too late to save her now. But with Fomacry...
Oh! You're gonna make a replica of the professor? But we don't have a Fomacry machine!
I'll use phonic arts to do it. I did it once with Nefri's doll, so it should work.
The replica of Professor Nebilim knew nothing but destruction. I tried to dispose of... to kill her, but she disappeared before I could.
So that's what led to this incident.
But Jade really regrets what he did. That's why he forbid the replication of living things. Please don't hate him for it.
Luke.
Hey, stupid. Nobody said anything about hating him. We've all seen how he's tried to stop the use of Fomacry.
Absolutely. Colonel, thank you for telling us about what must have been a trying experience.
Not at all. It's rather uncomfortable to be thanked. If anything, I deserve censure for what I've done.
Colonel, there's one thing that bothers me. As I recall, Fomacry uses only the seventh phonon in creating replicas, not the first through the sixth.
Yes. That's why replicas vanish when the seventh phonon separates.
Huh? But Nebilim was saying something about needing the first and sixth phonons.
Nebilim was the first living replica. The technology was different then, right, Jade?
Yes. The original theory was based on phonic arts, which is how I created the professor's replica as well. However, that method results in some phonons missing from the replica. That causes mental instability, leading to destructive behavior or abilities developing abnormally.
So that's what happened to Nebilim's replica.
Yes, to overcome that problem, Dist and I modified the process to use only the seventh phonon.
And Saphir's alive, huh? He was always tough, wasn't he?
He's a criminal, you know. Aren't you going to capture him?
We'll keep watch for him, of course. If you see him, bring him in. Oh, and you keep that sword for a while longer. It might come in handy in your coming battles.
Wait! He really did come after us.
How could you be so cruel as to leave me in Mount Roneal?
Dist, weren't you to receive Professor Nebilim's replica data from Moe's?
What's with you all of a sudden? That was my intention. But by the time I recovered from the Tower of Rem, Moe's was dead and Van was alive. Van's not especially kind to traitors, so I can't go back there anymore.
I see. So that's why you made contact with the original replica. You stole the documents on the planetary phonic art from the Intelligence Division, didn't you?
There wasn't much in them. All the important information was destroyed in that fire.
I see. You are hereby under arrest for violating Article 1 of the National Intelligence Act. Take him!
What are you doing? I'm your friend!
Who is whose friend?
I, Dist! No, Saphir! I'm Jade's friend!
I'm glad I don't know any Jade with such poor taste in friends. Now, come on.
Thank you, Colonel. We'll handle the interrogation.
Please do.
Traitor! I'll hate you forever!